Hello,
Hi.
Welcome to Worship Wednesdays. So we're going to spend the next 15 minutes just singing to the Lord, find him refreshing in his presence. So join along. Let's in the middle of our week just fix our gaze on him. In the middle of all this, in the middle of the storms, we're going to raise up a hallelujah, raise up our songs to him. So let's do it.
I'll raise a
see how great is our God. The splendor of the King, clothed in majesty, let all the earth rejoice, let all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, in darkness tries to hide, and trembles at his voice, it trembles at his voice.
No matter whatever's going on around us, that you don't change. You're good. We just celebrate you and we sing about your goodness. We remind ourselves that you're faithful. Thank you. I'm
of us today. Lord, I just thank you for your blessing of everyone who's joined with us today. Just thank you that you are worthy of praise. It's good to remind ourselves of who you are, of what you've done, what you're doing. And just be grace and favor over everyone today, God. The St. Stephen's family, just ask right now, just for fresh encounters, fresh passion and fresh vision from you today, God.
For joining us. And every Friday night we have a prayer and worship watch party from 8 to 9, and we would love to see you there. So you can come on this YouTube channel and find it there, or you can go to our website www.st-stephens.org.uk and find out more about what we're doing with prayer and worship, and we'd love to see you there.
Amen. Have a great week.
Bye.